Guys, welcome back to the Lead Save minigamer. Hey, in today's episode, we're gonna play versus Sheffield Wednesday. Last time we met was versus Preston, which was 1-1. But in between, we have played versus Birmingham, so let's take a look at the scores. Pretty comfortable game, apart from. Until it was 1-1, until we got the 2-1 goal. But here is the 1-0 goal. Pretty good goal from Barry Douglas. Then they got a goal back. And then it took a long time before the next one come. And that was a good shot from Rufy to make it 2-1. And then we just finished off the game by Jack Clark putting through Edmondson. And bang, 3-1. Game done. We won 3-1, a pretty good result, and today we're gonna play versus Sheffield Wednesday. So let's just get into it. I think I'm gonna start this team. I don't think I'm gonna start anyone else. Yeah, I'm gonna start Maria instead of Bamford. And I'm gonna put Tyler Roberts on the bench. And here we kick off. Hopefully we can get the 3 points. And hopefully Bristol City loses so we get the first place. Jack Clark. Lassar wins the ball. Is that Lassar? And the one that has been in West Ham? No, Newcastle. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, it was. Cassia to Cooper. To Shankleton. To Luke Ayling, Maria to Aloski, Shankleton to Aloski, Shankleton, Ayling, I offer headset away, Maria shoots, but it's over the bar. Jansen to Aloski, Shankleton. Ooh, close. Barry Douglas, saved by the keeper. Oh no, our youngster Jack Clark gets an injury. Not good at all. Tyler Roberts is coming in. He's actually a striker, so we hope he can do a job there. Pontus Jansen, Barry Douglas to Aloski. Barry Douglas, Ayling to Shankleton. Maria out to Barry Douglas. Calvin Phillips, Barry Douglas to Robert. Oh, good save by Westwood. Barry Douglas with a corner into Kemarufi. It's a bad header. Closing into half time here, 0-0. Not good enough. We want the 3 points. So we need to push for the 3 points. Get creative. Minutes gone. We have not been creating much in the second half. I haven't seen a highlight in the second half. We're getting a few yellow cards, which we don't want. Five minutes left. Here they are, the first highlight in the second half. Lazar plays it back to Westwood. Barry Douglas gets to that one. Shankleton to Aloski, to Phillips, to Shankleton, to A Ling into Alowski. It's saved by the keeper. Not the chance we were looking for, because we are looking for the goal. I'm actually going to bring on Robbie Guts, because I feel like he has the crosses we might need at the end here. So let's bring on Robbie Guts and Vadaska. Hopefully they are what we need. Maria to Alowski to Calvin Phillips out to Robbie Guts. Robbie Guts, what did I tell you? Tyler Roberts makes it 1-0. And I'm actually, after that highlight, I'm actually going to put Tyler Roberts on top and Kemar Roofy on the wing. I feel that like that can be better. So yeah, we are in the lead and are looking to take home the 3 points. Hector, oh no, here they come. Aarons plays it forward. It's a bad pass, and Vadaska gets to that one. Maria to Vadaska, to Phillips, to Alowski. Alowski, what can he do? Finds Roberts, shoots. It's saved by Westwood. Barry Douglas with a corner. Into no one. Westwood saves it. Westwood plays it out to Onoma, but it goes too far to Robbie Guts. Kiko up to Kemar. Tyler Roberts to Kemar. To Shackleton, who finds Robbie Guts. Into Calvin Phillips. What a save. Should have been a goal. Four minutes at a time. Barry Douglas, Maria, Barry Douglas, Shankleton, Barry Douglas to Maria, Alowski, Alowski, it's over the bar. Shankleton, Kemar Roofy, close, but not close enough. That's a foul, and that should be it. We should take home the 3 points. There we go. The 3 points is ours as we win 1-0 versus Sheffield Wednesday. And that's it for this episode. If you liked the video, make sure to smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you next time. Minigamer is out.